right there.
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, man. I don't mean you.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me starvation. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. Though we didn't know the first thing about hunting. I couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. Now, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. Tell me, you ever skinned an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. He was horrified. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him.
I'm sorry.
I had to park the next train back to Chicago if I said the word. Now, I don't know. It's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand.
Such a bad spot.
Got a good water source, a moat. You survive here all right.
I had no doubt that one can survive here. Whether Charlotte Balfour can is a different matter entirely. You've probably lived your whole life in the outdoors.
Well, a lot of it, that's for sure.
Before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more hunting than hunting.
Right.
Good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
Take care, man.